is take two of the middle splits challenge. So today I'm going to take you through a yoga sequence to warm up the body, and then we'll be moving into our 1 minute middle splits hold. Each day I'll post a video that'll be the same sequence, just sped up, just to see the progress moving along. Just comment below or give me an email if you do need any extra help. Starting in forward fold, bending the knees and dropping the head. Moving to downward dog. Pedaling the feet. Moving to plank. And slowly lowering down. The cobra, keeping the hips on the floor. And back to downward dog. We'll do that two more times to warm up the body. Lifting the right leg, bringing it through to lunge, dropping the back knee and lifting up the body. Just make sure your hips are tilted under and the abs are turned on. Slight backward bend if you like. Shifting the hips back and opening up through the hamstrings, flexing the feet. Back to lunge, lifting the back leg and stretching through the front. Dropping the back leg and moving to pigeon. Just make sure the hips are squared, either staying here or dropping the elbows. Dog and repeating on the other side, lifting the leg to low lunge, slight backward bend, moving the hips back, flexing the foot. Low lunge, picking up the back leg. Moving to pigeon. Thank you. Back to downward dog. Dropping the knees. Moving to frog pose. Moving one leg to a 45 degree angle and flexing the foot, turning to that foot and lowering your forehead to your knee. Repeat on the other side. Okay, moving to straddle pose. Spreading the legs as far as you can. Keeping your toes pointing up. And then slowly walking your hands forward. Moving into our hold now. Heel tying the feet out as wide as you can. Hands flat on the floor. I'm just holding it here for 1 minute. Heel tying the feet back. Alright, so that was day one. I encourage you to take photos of your progress each day and see how you're going. Comment below if you have any questions or need any extra help.